In this video, I will show you how to create such a strategy using our new AI assistant. The assistant is currently in public beta, and today I will walk you through how it works so you can test it out yourself. Let's get started. I'm currently on the demo.strategyquant.ai page. Here you can see a screenshot of the Algo Wizard, where this feature will be directly integrated as an assistant. In the bottom right corner, there is a window where you can chat with the AI. This AI assistant is in beta, so please keep in mind that it may contain bugs, so if you encounter any errors, you can report them by clicking on this page. On this page, you can also suggest new features for this AI assistant. And when reporting bugs, please be detailed and include as much information as you can. So include pseudocode, screenshots, or even strategies in SQX format will be very helpful to us. The AI assistant is only available for the stock picking engine, but our development team is also finishing a version for other engines, which will be available very soon. In the AI assistant, you can create or improve strategies. When you click on AI actions here, you can choose to start from scratch, which will completely erase the entire history. However, you can also choose to improve an existing strategy or create a new one. And now let's try to create a strategy. I will write down create momentum stock picking strategy for NASDAQ and add trend filter. The AI will analyze this request and will create a strategy. And you can of course write in any language. Here we have our first strategy, which is based on momentum and also includes a trend filter based on two moving averages. I will now try to backtest the strategy and then see the results directly in the chat. For now, the results can only be viewed this way, but a complete report will be available later in Algo Wizard. As you can see, the strategy is not bad at all for a first attempt. It has a profit factor of 1.23 and open drawdown of around 64,000 and return drawdown ratio of 2.2. What I can do now is to try to improve the strategy. So let's send the strategy results to the AI assistant and it will suggest improvements for us. I will try backtesting the strategy again and I will test it on NASDAQ. When I compare it, there has been a slight deterioration in both equity and drawdown. So what I can do now is to try sending it to the AI again for another improvement. I will run the backtest. And just for you to know, the AI assistant provides data for the four most commonly used stock groups for like the last 10 years. And this should be more than enough to verify the initial ideas. The AI assistant has now changed the pseudocode and let's see what has changed there. One condition has been added. And I will send it again for another improvement. And I'll try backtesting on NASDAQ. There has been a slight improvement in the parameters. But what I will try right now is removing stop loss and take profit. So I will just simply write down remove stop loss and take profit. And let's see what effect removing stop loss and take profit will have on the strategy. I will do a backtest on Nasdaq. And you can see that there has been a slight improvement, but the course has changed a bit. Now let's say we want to save the strategy in SQX format. At the moment, you can download strategies in this way. However, a feature will be implemented later that will allow you to send this strategy directly to AlgoWizard and continue working with it. And this will be available in the next StrategyQuant, built at the end of June. And that's actually all for now. You can find all the links in the video description. Please remember to include as many details as possible when reporting errors so that we can analyze them as thoroughly as possible and resolve these issues quickly. Please let us also know in the comments how you like this feature, how you feel about it, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video.